Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Alan Parma, and I am the creative director of Cabin Studios. We create corporate videos, broadcast design, motion graphics and animation, and interactive design. We have worked with ABS-CBN, Smart communications. Largest broadband network,
SmartBro. Welcome to Smart Signature, a new experience that prioritizes you. This is Postpaid Reimagined. Jumpstart your Smart Signature lifestyle.
Solar Sports. Various corporations and films both here and abroad. Before I ran my own company, I was employed as a video editor for one of the biggest post-production studios back in the year 2000. However, I didn't set out to pursue a career in media and arts. My course in college was business management. It wasn't only until my senior year that I was exposed to video editing and started editing my schoolmates' projects. After a year of working at an internet marketing company and a small ad agency, a position freed up and I became a junior video editor. I spent 2 years editing commercials and corporate videos under very talented mentors before I got married and moved to Los Angeles in 2002. I spent another 2 years freelancing for various clients, including a Hollywood company who produced special features for DVDs and documentary series. It was during this time that technology played a big part in making it possible to create your own production studio. Before 2002, the equipment needed to produce decent videos was out of reach for the ordinary worker. But the fast developments of computers made it possible for people like me to afford both hardware and software and put up a small production studio. We spent 12 years in Pasig going through ups and downs, with many artists coming and going, and some of them even found their own successes in the entertainment industry. I pursued further studies last year in Barcelona, Spain, where I studied interactive design. While it was kinda related to what we were doing, It was really a new experience for me to be exposed to another part of the media industry. Last year, my best friend and business partner died, and we decided to let go of our office since technology once again made the office obsolete for us. It turned out to be a great move, since a few months later, the pandemic hit, and work from home became a new thing for everyone else. I guess what we can learn from my experience is that there will be a lot of things that will move you in an unexpected directions. You have to learn to adapt and have courage to learn new things, and maybe even change drastically, and find out where your potential can take you. It won't always be a straightforward path, and sometimes you may find yourself back where you started and become discouraged. But then again, it might be an opportunity for you to reignite your passion and push you toward better opportunities. So don't be afraid to try new things. Don't get depressed when things don't go your way. And don't be afraid of change. And if you ever get the opportunity to teach, I highly encourage you to take it. Not only does it give you a chance to give back and impart your wisdom on the next generation, but it will push you to update yourself and learn not only from your industry, but also from your students.